Send us out this pretty little girl in the red dress.